Welcome back to another video of War Talks, and today we are talking about my original World War One Kugel Grenade. But before we get into that, I just wanted to let everybody know that there's going to be a lot coming this week, because I just got a bunch of military in, so you'll be seeing a lot of videos this week. But back to this grenade. So this is an original World War One Kugel Grenade in very good condition. There are no maker's marks left, if there were any at all, down here. It retains most of its black paint, with a lot of dents and dings, but that's to be expected. And up here, we have the fuse, which if I unscrew real quick, I'll let you see that. So here we have a very nice condition fuse. Definitely one of the better condition fuses there are, because usually these are a little more corroded. But this one's actually fairly good condition. And it just screws right back in until it hits these little prongs right here that keep it from going too far down. Now it's tight. You see the shape of it. But it is a very cumbersome grenade, as you can see, because I can't wrap my fingers fully around it at all. But yeah, overall, a very nice small addition to the collection.